Very good morning to all. So today we are going to discuss about machine learning. What is machine learning? So first of all, what is machine? You want to know what is machine? So machine having some parts based on the instruction, it will be work. So it is called machine. And what is learning? So learning is the ability to perform the task. It improves the behaviors automatically and help of data. With the help of data, it improves the behavior automatically based on experience. Okay. So generally, how humans can get experience? So this is a human. So we can learn from. So generally, human can learn from experience. So what the machine? From where machine will learn? So this is one machine. So it's learned from. Instruction. Now what we are going to do? So to make the machine as like a human. So learn from experience. So for that I make a big machine with learn from data. Learn from data. So the help of data, I learn machine. So now the machine will perform like a human, right? So this is called machine learning. This is called machine learning in general, right? So I'm coming to the next part of the things we are going to be discussed here. So there are two models there. First one is introduction.
Proposed that perception concept.
developed. So, and in 1980s, advanced decision tree. Advanced decision tree of proposal. And in 1990s, our ML and statistics was developed. So, in that, what are the algorithms coming on that? Support vector machine, data mining, and text learning, ensemble learning, and reinforcement learning. So these algorithms are coming under 1990s developed machine learning algorithms. Right. So an example for machine learning. How do machine learning learn from data? So we discussed human knows, learn from experience. Human learn from experience, machine learn from data. How machine learn from data? So for example, price of car. For example, this is a small car. So this is a price of $2 lakh. And like is a luxurious big car. The price of so I want to know the price of a medium car. So what is the price of this medium car? So how you can get through the data learning? How you can get without two data? Small car price and luxury car price. So how we can going to calculate the price of this medium car? Medium size car. How we can going to be calculated? So let's see. We can calculate this size of car as an x axis and price as an y axis. For example, small size car. Medium size car and big size car. Okay. Right. Okay. Now you find the approximate price for the small car is. Using these two data, I can find out the median size car value. per price. Right? So this is what an example for machine learning. By learn through data. By learn through data. Right? So next, applications of machine learning. So there are different the first domain is medical. Different domains are there. The machine learning can be used. First one is medical domain and surveillance domain. The other one is robotics and the fourth one is financial. So this is one application in medical field used to diagnose disease. Here what is the input? So the input is symptoms or test results. Right? Okay, what is the output? What will be the output? Which type of disease is this? Based on the symptoms, based on the result, which type of disease it is? Which type of disease it is? So this is our application coming under medical domain. And in surveillance. So in surveillance domain, we are monitoring a person. So for example, clinical. Well, after all, in any public places, so we can easily find out the thief. We can easily find out the thief. And also we can able to monitor the object. Object in video. Suppose I can give one image to this domain. It will identify. So what are the objects are there? Suppose I can give this classroom image to this model, it will find out fan is there, light is there, table is there, bowl is there. So like that, it will say that objects in video or image. Some fourth or third one is robotics. So to make robot to do something, so you can do load the data from the robot, so it will perform the actions. And in financial, so predict whether the stock price is going to be increase or decrease. Predict whether the product price should be increase or decrease. Right? And other domains like fraud detection, music classification, color classification, whatever you get. So these are some applications of machine learning. Right. So in introduction module, brief history of machine learning will be completed and applications of machine learning will be completed. And second to the coming to the second module, different types of learning. So first of all, the first learning is supervised learning. Second learning is unsupervised learning. Supervised learning. We will discuss in the next classes.